bring it on, mate. Mm-hmm. Kelvin said, wax it up so it doesn't get the scratch.
That'd be a good idea, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Mind you, when it gets dirty and muddy, if it's waxed up, won't it, the mud stick to the wax a bit?
It should be dry.
he says is as long as I don't break it.
Some of the lanes around here we've done when we come up the ridge.
They're bad.
Where you go across the middle of the field.
Real bad ones, yeah?
No, it's so the one lane we did when Rich was, we went out with Rich,
yeah.
Went across the middle of the field, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
And then round the outside.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so them lanes around here.
Oh, yeah, they're around here, are they?
Yeah, but we're doing the lanes that we did last time, which I wanted to do again anyway.
Are we going to do any water ones and stuff like this? Much better. Loads of mud and water,
yeah. Yes.
What about water?
Water, I can't remember the word. Much water.
Sometimes to have a room to be the passenger.
Lee can't be Lee's a bad passenger.
Oh, is he a bad passenger?
Yes. He don't know how to do this.
I quite like being passenger, to be honest, because I'm driving all the bloody time. But then it's enjoyable, isn't it, to be the driver when you got some tricky situations like Bastard Lake. You wouldn't really want to be the passenger in there then, would you?
You just don't have the kids with you.
Yeah. Let's put them off that, I suppose.
We won't hear no more about chickens then.
No.
More interested in your horses, man.
Oh, yeah.
The thing is, though, it's like a lot of people said, something like that horses. Yeah, sometimes you get expensive, but at least it keeps them out of trouble.
They're not necessarily going to be in trouble where they are in the country side as such, but I suppose they could do because they could go into the town with the mates' company and stuff. But
yeah,
it's
and then like it keeps them off the drugs and getting in trouble.
It's to keep her happy. Yeah. She and Owen, I like to do things with them at the weekends. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like today, we'd be going a horse riding. So today, I feel bad because she's not going horse riding, but I'm going to take her tomorrow horse riding and spend because I love spending time with the kids. Now.
Yeah.
Well, I always have done. You know what I mean? Yeah. But
well, since you finished the bushcraft.
That's why I finished the bushcraft, mate.
Yeah.
I finished the bushcraft so I could spend the time with the kids.
I know when Oscar's older.
Yeah.
He'd be like, I want to go with Brandon.
Yeah. Yeah. You love it, mate. In the car seat, do you?
No, I'll wait till he's a bit bigger. Here comes from this.
Absolutely love it.
It's just the view as well, isn't it?
Yeah. And you park up and you're somewhere like nice, like with a view as well afterwards. How many cars does Calvin normally take? In 5 or 6?
Six. Five.
I think you can have as many as 10, can't you? I think.
No, I think they say 6.
Really?
Oh, come on, when we reached that once, there was 12 of us.
Yeah, no.
That was too many.
Dude, Rich hasn't been for a while, has he?
No, what's that messing the other day? Ask him how he was. He's not laid up in bed. He's got gout in an ankle.
Again?
Yeah.
He's always having gout here. No, I spoke to him the other day. I went to see if Molly was there, and I had a chat with him, and he'd had a bump that day as well. He'd had a bloody accident. So fucking hell, mate. He said, yeah. I said, was it your stupid fault biting? He says, yeah. He said, I was fucking, you know, I think he just wasn't concentrating. He says, I just ran into the back of somebody. He said, and I said to him, look, I'll pay, you know, get it fixed and I'll pay. And he said, I can't. He said, because it's a fleet car. He said, so they're going to have to claim off my insurance. I said, well, I don't think it'll affect your insurance because I think he's got no claims protection anyway.
Yeah.
I said, I think he'd probably be better off claiming, you know what I mean, and getting it fixed and paying. Because I don't think Rich really wanted a claim, but I think he'll be better off claiming.
Yeah, his insurance is going next year.
Not much, though.
Because I'm on Paul's insurance.
Yeah.
It's like me, there's Phil, and there's Gary.
Yeah.
And it's like, the point is insurance off.
So, I had a good chat with him. It's a shame, really, because, you know, we used to have a really good chat, but it was only a bit of a... what's the name? Well, it wasn't me, really. It was Molly that said something, and... He won't fuck about with Molly, will he? Because Molly feeds him.
Yeah.
Said to his brother Steve, and because Molly was talking to me, Steve took fucking offence at me. And I said, look, you know, at the end of the day, I didn't know it was his fucking bonnet, you know what I mean? Yeah. Molly had offered it to me and said, there's a bonnet in there. And he said, it's my bonnet. And I said to what's name, apparently that's his fucking bonnet, you know what I mean? So he says, and Molly said,
the noise
of that.
It's a shame. Problem with his gait though, but I don't know why, because he does, I think he eats reasonably healthy, and he doesn't drink.
CB in there.
That bracket's on the back of his aerial.
Yeah.
I made that for him.
Did you?
Yeah, made it, drilled the holes for him. He just had to drill holes that way to bolt it onto the back. His spare wheel carriage is exactly the same as mine. It don't get touched then, does it?
No. Have you got your complete workshop in the back here, have you?
Yeah, as always.
Your snap-on tills and your grinder.
Probably give me a 2-inch lift if I chucked all that, right?
Hey, you want money?
Since I've took the jaw off, so I used to have a, instead of just a ball, I used to have a ball and jaw.
Yeah.
Since I took the jaw type ball off,
yeah.
Don't catch.
Don't
just
catch.
That fucking, because it slopes down.
Yeah. So you don't catch your type ball now?
No.
Remember that going down the bloody.
First time down the blob hole.
Blob hole, yeah.
That was standard then as well.
Yeah.
No lift on it.
I know.
Did well as standard. Yeah, because I did stand, I did bastard lane standard as well.
Yeah. Should be a lot better this time, isn't it?
Yeah, man, come on, your posts are still
down. Oh, look, people have gone through there, look.
Yeah. Posts are still down, see where they go up there, look. The last time we come, look up there. They fade tough, Kelvin tough photos the last time.
A lot of people have been using that bit, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's starting to get a bit muddy now. I like you when I get it, dude. Put pictures on Facebook. Yeah. I'll put pictures on, send pictures to friends for now. Oh, fancy job. Yeah, what doing? Wash my car. Yeah, go on then. Send him a picture. And he's like, nah.
No.
It's alright.
What about that girl? That girl was going to come with you, wasn't she?
Yeah. Found out in the end. Somebody said something, jealous that how we were getting on.
Yeah.
You should have called some asshole. So I sat down and spoke to her. Sorted that out. And then a few weeks ago, found out she was actually seeing somebody else. She said something, I said something to her, she was like spitting insensitive. So just considering I've like not lost my talk from the husband.
Yeah. What? It's alright for her to see her?
And then I found out she's actually knocking somebody else on. I was getting really not interested.
Yeah, and then you hassle, do you?
Yeah. I would like to find somebody, and somebody likes doing this sort of thing.
But you will do, mate. You're probably really fussy there, aren't you?
I'm sick of picking or attracting psychos.
Attracting psychos?
Yeah. Psycho attracting.
Coming up,
Rob. Okay.
Get a passenger. Look for the gate six.
That's right, I am. Rob loves it though.
Looks like the trail riders have been through already this morning. Traffic is up, pretty turned up.
Made me laugh the other day.
She said, because I have to get off the horse to open all the gates and stuff.
Yeah. And she says, it won't be long, Daddy, until we come out. She said, I'll be jumping these. She said, you won't have to open the gates anymore. Yeah, horses have been down here, haven't they?
There we go, Robert.
Okay. Special.
I think we said that before, last time, didn't we?
Yeah, it's for special people, that one.
Horses and carts.
Yeah. You'd be pissed off if you were coming down on your horse and you were coming up here on your horse and we were coming down. You'd want the fucking port before to fuck off.
Yeah.
There's nowhere you're going to go, is there? On your horse.
Nowhere anybody's going to go, is there?
Yeah, the port would have to go back, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's easier for the horse to turn around, isn't
it? It's a bit of a piss.
The guy here is up, he's up.
Leaning a bit there, Lisa, leaning a bit.
Right, mate.
I'd be worried if I was in your car now, that's leaning a bit, that is. I'd be worried. don't they? Mind you, it is for special people, that, isn't it? It's a special vehicle.
Yeah, not as bright as mine.
Is that all you've got? Morse code.
Yeah.
They'll have dug that out, don't they?
There's different part, as I said.
Pardon? A different part?
Yeah. There's a chainsaw rally and then you come to that.
That's the chainsaw rally,
yeah.
Thank you for calling us, Rob. Nick.
Because you bought me neck, would you?
Yeah.
MLs are nice, aren't they? But they're juicy, aren't they?
No, mine wasn't. Because it got an economy map on it.
Yours was a diesel, wasn't it?
Yeah. About 580 miles to 80 quid worth of fuel.
That's bloody good, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's stick on cruise control. Go on a long run, 65.
Yeah.
Just enough to overtake the wagons. But you got the boost there if you needed it.
Yeah. He's going to put it in reverse.
I'm going to wash my light.
He fucking looked, didn't he?
Remember me, that's why I went, there's that pole there.
Where?
Pole, where that's bees going down.
Oh yeah.
Him on that.
That would have been funny if it leased to that one,
wouldn't it? They ain't done much for the deal. What? Oh no. I
thought you were. How's it going, Nick? Stupid, I looked at him, I saw his face.
I've gone through it.
No, keep coming. They made a right good old spray, that one did.
Well, mine?
Yeah. It came right out the sides of them. I laughed because I could see them, a couple of them went through it and I could see it, and I could see, I just read what was on their mind. fucking would, they come through that 100 mile an hour. Just...
What is he doing, the cameras, is he?
No, I don't.
We have a Ryan with us.
Have a what?
A Ryan.
Ryan was much better. That was funny that day with Ryan though, I gotta admit that was just epic. That was funny though, when I remember Ryan and his tyres and everything and they burst and that. Mind you, all these are lifted, aren't they?
I still catch that.
Oh, you still catch it?
Yeah.
What I mean is, he's fucking mega low, innit? You know what I mean? That's a car that is really going over down here.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what I mean? So, yeah. And he's catching his exhaust, so say your exhaust isn't on the bottom.
No.
His exhaust is. Have you noticed his back box of his exhaust?
His disc's catching, look.
I know, yeah. But his back box of his exhaust is catching on that.
You can see where the front's catching on it as well, look. See, the other side.
Whose is that? Whose front?
Freelander.
Yeah.
Well, that could be, what's her name? The Pajero.
Yeah.
But this is where I got stuck coming up.
Yeah, look, even the Pajero's diff's catching down there quite nicely. You do need a lift though, don't you, really?
Yeah, well, so I've got a lift on this, but it doesn't lift. The torsion bars lift the front.
He's struggling, really, in that Pajero there, yeah. Look, isn't he?
Yeah, look at the width of his tyres, I think that's what his problem is.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Right, through the gaps here and everything. Yeah. Yeah. That's going to pull the ball joints and everything, isn't it?
Remember when we come through that way, and there's a house down there, we had to ask that woman to move a car. Remember the ones we come out?
I can't remember.
We did this.
I can't remember. I think this was the... I can't remember, I think.
Did you say Ryan was here?
That's his twin brother.
Yeah, but half the size. A bit of a rattle on that.
See, them wheels do look good though, don't they? Yeah. On it.
There we go, dude.
I remember that time fucking Molly and me and him were racing on one of these things, and I thought Molly was going to run into the back of me because she's going, no. Because I shot off and then Molly thought, oh, game on, woof, he came fucking flying and he came to me and he was sliding, shh, I thought, fuck me, and he just made it stop.
Get down, Molly.
if I've been here or not.
I'm sure you've been this way. Because remember cutting across that field? So I think we come down here and we had to turn sharp left.
Mate, my memory's fucking shit, I tell you.
Well, ask me why I did last week, can you tell you?
Right, Nick.
Gate Nick.
Brake light's working now.
Yeah. I fixed your light, Lee. I fixed your light, Lee.
What?
I fixed that light of yours.
Is it working now?
Yeah, I should work for the RAC, me.
A little tap,
man. A little tap, man. Fucking fixed. Funny that, isn't it? A little tap and it's fixed. It's just with the air from the whole body. It's like, you know that Jeep Cherokee I got, right?
Yeah.
They recalled all of them in, because I read about it when I was buying it. I was thinking, oh, am I doing the right thing or not? Because they recalled them all in, and everyone had a tow bar. They took the tow bars off because they was too close to the fuel tank, right? Yeah. So they recalled them in, and then remember that bracket that was on mine?
Yeah.
They put all those brackets on. Why they needed to do that, or I don't know, in replace of the old fucking tow bar. What was the point in that? They could have just taken them all off. I think it was like a courtesy thing, you know what I mean? Yeah, we'll take that off and put that on for you, you know. and you can't have a tow bar on it. And then Witter and all the others designed a tow bar that was about that much more further out, that was all.
Yeah.
So it met the legal requirements. So then, but that was like 2 years after the event, or 3 years after the event. So now you can actually put them. So it became, you had a four-wheel drive car that was basically not used, not fit for purpose.
Yeah.
That's bad, isn't it? Because if you buy one, can you imagine buying one and you bought it because you was in the caravan club and you used it for your caravan, and then they said, oh, unfortunately, you're going to have to take that tow bar off because it's not fit for purpose.
Yeah.
You know, the tow bar.
Long, well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that gate out?
Yeah. No, closed.
First gate to be closed, second and third gate to be left open. You could drive on trade plates and you didn't need MOT, you could just pick them up and take them.
Yeah.
I think they used to be altered, didn't they, years ago?
Yeah, they used to be altered. I don't know.
the MOT law then on that then?
Probably six months
ago, was it? I think I did read somewhere about that if your car fails the MOT, then it's not classed roadworthy, so you can't drive it.
Bringing somebody with you. I said, didn't realise it was Nick. I said, yeah. I said, it was a psycho bitch, but I told him to fuck off.
Illegal right of way. If they're blocking a right of way,
you can put in a what's name, and then they have to, and you take a picture of the obstruction,
and then you
go to the council and you fill out a form for obstruction or something. Mm. And then they get on touch with
Calvin. Does all that anyway?
I don't think he does.
Eh?
I don't think he does.
Who, Calvin?
Yeah.
No, he takes photos.
Yeah.
And then sends them off to whoever's, you know,
to the council.
Yeah.
See if you give me some shit. I've got your paperwork, Lee. I'll bring it with me.
Okay.
Now, this is why I wouldn't want a 13th place.
Both mirrors gone in.
Yeah, automatic then, more, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, how much did them cost you?
I should have pushed the button.
Oh, they go back out again, yeah. Do they?
Less than yours.
Bloody hell, I thought once they'd come in like that, you'd have to push them out there, but they will go out.
Yeah, they will go back out. Or I could fold them in if I need to.
Like that. Yeah, probably best to put him in. Then. You see his tyre on the back, big macho.
The wheels I had for Isuzu Trooper, which fit this.
Yeah.
We've got those tyres on, but the one was egg shaped.
What was it?
Yeah, and they were all on the one spot. So, and the others were like a fair bit of cracking on it. So, just get the wheels, clean them out.
Them tyres, I like them tyres he's got on. Has he got a lift on that car or not?
Like that?
No, on the Jeep. The other one, like this, the Jaren.
No?
Yeah.
Standard. It's got 33s on it.
Tyres and all the other.
Yeah, too wide. That's why I've been looking at. So I could go for 2 8.
What do you think? What you see? Those would look nice on my Jeep, but I don't know what size I'd need. You know what I mean?
So I could go for 285/85/16.
Yeah.
Now I get height, I get width.
Yeah.
But really, I don't want to go any wider than what I've got on. That's why I was looking at 255/55.
Yeah.
255/85.
See, I don't know. It's all like fucking Chinese to me. That is. On size wise.
What size you got on yours?
I think they're 255/15s or something. 70s, 255/70/15s
there. That latch is working well, is Freelander, Kelvin. Yeah, it'll be fine, that will. The fins are still covered in leaves anyway, so it shouldn't be too bad.
On, wax off.
This is yeah, it's probably not the same as well, last time I come down here.
You know, it's a little lane, isn't it? It's a nice lane, this. I like this lane.
Have you not done this one?
No, it's the first time. I like this lane, it's a really nice one. Rob's done it, but I haven't. Rob's done most things. So what do you reckon then, if mine are 255s, I think they are 1570s, something or whatever it is. I remember this. It's a good hobby, isn't it? And then it's dirtier, isn't it, actually?
It's not just that, it's like, what damage are you going to do?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, you can do damage doing this, but you've got reviews, different places, you're not stuck in one.
Yeah, one place.
Field.
Yeah, yeah. And the only thing about this, you wouldn't really want to do this on your own, would you? Oh, that would scratch my push me. You wouldn't want to do this on your own though, we said that, didn't we?
He's
we
got out to move a branch.
He was.
You mean Freelander?
Is he?
Yeah. What do you mean?
Oh. Is he breath sick?
No, I said I'll have a mint instead of having a fang.
Oh, good on you. Thank you, mate. Save me ass first. Do you the world of that, will
I don't do nothing, I smoke and I do this.
We don't drink, I have a drink. And I do my horse riding with my daughter. And hopefully get my son involved, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Something I enjoy. I enjoy this as well, but you can only do so many things, can't you? You can't do it all. You can't do it all, can you? You only live once as well, don't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm feeling it for that lad. That's not a spit of light. Freelander, innit? Because he can't. Well, it might be the other chap, wouldn't it, in the other car as well.
No. See, this is what I like about where they've gone with the bikes. It's got a groove in the middle, and my dip will go straight down that.
Yeah. you know what you're talking about, the tyres as well?
Yeah.
Yeah? That lad in front, he's got tyres out here like that.
Yeah.
On here, it's going to be a fucker for him, innit?
That's what I mean. Why I'm looking at 255.
What are you looking at? 255s, yeah.
255, 85.
Yeah. 85.
16. Yeah.
85.
Yeah.
So
those
85, so they're gonna be, how wide are they gonna be then?
No, 85 is gonna be the height.
Oh, is it 85's the height? Oh, so okay, so that's the height then. So the width is 255, 85 is the height, so mine are 255. What did I say? 255 70s, I said. Yeah. So from 70 to 85, then what lift? What lift would that give me?
Say that again.
What lift would that give me from 70 to 85?
A lot. I'm on 70s. I go to the 85.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tyres are 4 inches.
So you get 2 inches left.
Okay.
You get a 2-inch lift, would you?
Yeah. Would help me a great deal.
It what?
It would help me a great deal.
Help you a great deal, yeah. So if I basically went on my car then and put 85s rather than 70s, as long as I've got the clearance.
Yeah.
What clearance would I need? 2 inches?
They go up inside your arch, wouldn't they?
Yeah. Would I need 2 inches? I'd need 2 inches play, wouldn't I? Really?
Yeah.
I don't want them up inside my arch, because if you turn your wheel they catch your arch. So So 255 is the width. So if I had 285, then it'd be wider than 285.
No. Oh yeah, 285 would be wider. 285 would be like the width of these leaves down there.
Yeah.
Close, gal.
Yes, it's tied back with a bit of thing.
Oh yeah, it's tied back.
It opens it out though, doesn't it?
Pebble bar, mate.
Whoa.
A bit rough. Hey. Trek bar.
Trek bar?
Yeah.
Trek bar trekking.
Trekking today. Power bars. These are trek bars.
You see, they've scratched that car. They've scratched it a bit.
Same with my car, wouldn't I? See, my Jeep at the moment. It's low.
A brew one, are you, Lee? You're getting a brew one? Oh, again?
Is everybody else having fun?
We always have fun.
He doesn't want to come any further down the lane.
Move forward a little bit. That'll do.
You can have a fag there, please. I'll never catch it. Off.
Need to be shut, please,
out. Okay. Don't catch you.
Okay, no.
That's a shield on the front, that is.
The shield, no, it's something here.
Yeah, and the shield that comes halfway down the car.
Oh, yeah, it's your shield.
Yeah,
it's your shield.
She shield. It's what it is, mine's flat.
Oh, limo. Oh. It's that wheel that's all going all the way down here.
I'm used to it.
No!
Is that one there?
Yeah.
You drop it off his side and then you skip across.
You skip across, yeah.
No.
Have a skip.
Have a skip.
Turning left out onto the main road, Rob. Left out onto the main road.
Yeah, I'm out.
Reverse back, guys, reverse back.
Can you go back, please?
We've just come up on the grass verge here around the back, so if you hard left it, Lisa, over by the road, you can come up on the verge.
This is a Mardy Farmer.
A Mardy Farmer. I like Mardy Farmers, do you? Two women driving on this, isn't it? It's quite cool, isn't it? What, did you hear that? Okay, guys.
Okay, go on. Forward.
Forward.
He's just pulled out in front of that car as well. Paul's got a shotgun at work, which was shipping.
Yeah.
Could cut the vent out there, put it on this side, so we've got two vents.
Yeah.
Turn the other end to curl upside down. Yeah. And I'll have to put some heat shield over the top of the where the turbo is. Yeah. Stop the heat. And have two intercoolers. Put a bigger turbo on.
You think?
Fucking look good with two vents.
Yeah, it would, wouldn't it? Yeah, it looked like a fucking monster truck. Yeah, monsters from them.
Yeah. brand new one that you buy out of
yeah.
Somewhere, anywhere else.
I don't know how a turbo works. Can you port them out? Can you make them slightly bigger? Can you? I don't know.
That's what Paul's looking into as well, then. Make a bigger turbo.
Making bigger.
Making bigger turbos, yeah. If somebody wants a point turbo,
yeah.
To make it bigger.
I've got a bad back, Lee. Can you do this one? he can't.
I said to Calvin, I said, yeah, I said, as soon as you put a bloody something going, put an event up, I says, I just press going. I says, unless it's like yours or something like that. He says, yeah, bloody stalker you are.
You still left. The thing is, you enjoy it, didn't you?
Yeah, we all have a laugh. It's yeah. Like I've been out with Calvin where it's like, I haven't known anybody else.
Thing is though, you could go on an event to Yorkshire, it's lovely stuff, you're going on an event to Yorkshire or something and say to Calvin or somebody, can I hitch a lift with somebody? Can I tag on with
so
somebody?
So get like B&B then as well.
How are you going to get bed and breakfast?
Yeah.
So then you don't.
You just put a mattress in the back of this and go in this. It's a long way to go in Yorkshire, what I should imagine. But then the thing is, you can fucking break down that way as well.
Yeah.
If you have something go wrong.
Well, that mattress will break down.
I'll have it.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, it hasn't lost any water.
The aluminium rod's good, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
get you thinking, fucking hell, I'm losing something here.
No, I just must know, I just knew it'd take ages. I just kept topping it up, and only a little bit. Just keep topping it back a little bit, just keep it on top. This summer's done well.
Yeah, I did it.
That's today, that is. Or yesterday.
Motorbike?
Yeah. And I've gone up over there.
Yeah. They've jumped it, haven't they?
Yeah.
That's a Disco 3, I've seen that one once before, yeah, it's fucking immense, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't think I'll be able to get down the lens of that, would I?
No, fucking, that's immense. How would you fucking, that's a complete chassis underneath that though, isn't it? With the body kit on top, with the body on top, isn't it?
Well, yeah, it's a Land Rover, isn't it? Chassis separate to the body.
Yeah, but that's not a Land Rover chassis, is it? That's a different chassis, isn't it? Probably with it's a Land Rover chassis bolted to it.
That's probably a Land Rover chassis.
Yeah.
And what they've done to get the height is to give that an immense, probably body lift and an immense suspension lift.
You can only do 30, 40 miles an hour in that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it can't go any faster than that.
It's not very good, is it?
Yeah. I didn't know you got a 6-year-old, mate.
Lee. With the Disco.
Hey?
Yeah. Are we going left?
Are we going left here, mate? Yeah.
Why went out there?
Even taking a fist last time. We went out, we went to Derby, he kept saying the nice. I said, did you say we're going left here, Kelvin? Mm-hmm. We're going left. Yeah, I remember this one as well. Stupid little things, because I remember this one.
Yeah.
Something every day, didn't you?
Yeah.
She's only 27 then, isn't she?
Yeah. It just happened between us. I didn't expect anything to happen. She jumped on me and went from there.
Yeah, went from there. Oh dear.
Rob Sidekick.
Sorry,
Rob Sidekick. Calvin's used to us, he knows what our sense of humour is like.
Yeah.
You know, he's more of a laugh, because when I first met him, he was like...
He's quite dry, wasn't he?
Didn't know how to take him.
Yeah, he's quite dry, wasn't he? Yeah. Yeah. Elvis.
Yeah. He goes to... He used to do karaoke at Wombun.
Yeah.
And he goes up there now, but he's on the other side of the mic now, because he stopped doing it.
Yeah.
It was quite good money, I think he was. He was on, doing it. He's just, he's given up.
He'd had enough, he's been doing it for years, hasn't he?
Yeah. There was a meal. Did you see the meal that was put up? I'm not sure when that is.
Christmas dinner, is it, or something?
Yeah, something like that.
Wheels look nice, don't they?
Eh?
Wheels look nice, don't they?
On this?
Yeah.
I'm going to have them painted.
They look the business. Wheel.
Is it Wheel Perfection by us?
Yeah.
They said he'd do me four, well, the five wheels,
yeah.
200 quid.
Yeah.
Yeah. I take the tyres off, they'll do the wheels.
Yeah.
And they come back to clean wheels, been stripped, painted, lacquered.
Yeah.
What they do, you know where the valve sits in the wheel?
Yeah.
They chop just behind that, so then it's like just the disc
of
the wheel. Right. Instead of having a little piece of card with a colour on it, they actually spray these off so you can stand there and hold that disc which covers your wheel. And you can see what it looks like on your car then.
Good.
Yeah, well, like, he had some matte black ones.
Yeah.
Held that up. It's like, I thought I was going to have matte black. Like, you know something, I don't like the matte black. You've got some black ones, gloss, so yeah. Any fuss on them. What it is, you've got some black ones, they've got a tint of chrome in them, so they look grayish.
Yeah.
But that's only on the front. When you look inside the wheel, it's black. But they're painted once, so I'll cut a couple of coats over,
yeah.
And they come out like that.
Lacquer them, yeah. So it stop chipping and
look
all.
Look nice on it, yeah.
Would it chip? Would they chip with the going over the rough grain and stuff or not?
Well, no, because they're inside your tyre, aren't they?
What do you mean inside your tyre?
Well, the tyre sticks out slightly.
Oh yeah, yeah. What do they do then if your wheels have got slight scuffs on them? Do they like sand them down and?
I think they
polish.
They just do it completely.
Polish it out?
Yeah, well, they'll clean it all up, polish it out.
So if it's got like little scratches and grooves in the in the alloy?
I don't know how they actually paint. I don't know what
you know if you've curbed them, they do all that. They've got like a little scuff on it, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Do they like polish it out, do they, something, or get it out?
Yeah. Oh, they do all that.
Isn't it that? 200 quid for the 5?
Yeah. It's only because I'm wearing a neighbour of his.
And you haven't had
one? I've had one.
Yeah. It's coming up to Christmas, isn't it? Do I spend 200 quid on my tyres and wheels?
It's pretty cheap.
But do I spend it on...
Yeah, we've got to watch these down the through the gate because there's some others on the other side. So I just need to keep them back, so try and keep together if you can. Under the gate here to be closed as well, please, Nick the bitch.
clean that wheel up a bit, hasn't he? All the black off that.
Yeah, I think he keeps picking at it. She wants.
Do not let these tubs through the gate.
Tubs. Rams.
Spoil their fun.
I said it's three tubs, do not let them through the gate.
Spoil their fun. What do you want to do?
That gate's there to be closed. You're coming up on another one as well on the right hand side. That one's going to be left open. Open.
Should we just leave the one open for the tops and then leave the other one and close the other?
Yeah, kick me in.
Explain the difference between a chop and a shake, please.
And the three dogs are coming to bail in.
Oh, you're gonna have you. Oh, that one's gonna be left out, was it?
Yeah.
There are a couple of girlies they've got them. I bet they're getting shagged left, right, and centre. Those are remolds as well, so the balance of them as well is going to vibrate, isn't it?
That one was out of there. This one was closed.
I do this type of thing on horseback, man.
Yeah, but it's easy getting in that other car.
Yeah, but you know what I mean? Yeah, we go out riding and.
You've got a seatbelt to put on as well.
Yeah, me and Jamie would be coming and canting.
Up here, up here then.
In between the ruts.
In between the
ruts. There you go, tractor's making it a bit wider for us.
Yeah, they're like, you know, like the old Suzuki Fat Boy tyres.
Yeah.
That's what his tyres look like, don't they?
Yeah.
Will that pass its MOT with them coming across the arch?
I'm not sure.
Slightly wider, aren't they?
Okay, to the bottom of the hill, better be close, please.
Because I need new tyres. See on mine, so I might just whip the tyres off that I've got and wheels that I've got now, buy new tyres and wheels. I probably wouldn't spend 600 quid because Lee said he could get some for 50 quid a tyre, was it? £55 a tyre, so the steel rims aren't going to cost that much, are they?
I don't know, the bloody steels can cost more than what, if they're modulars, then cost more than what the alloys will.
Steel mod, what do you mean modulars?
Modulars, that's what they're modulars.
Is it?
Yeah.
What was modular
deep
mean?
Deep dish on me.
Deep dish, yeah. Steel modulars, I reckon you get them for what?